Okay, now the good times can roll once more. I need a 100 with Bianca. 30 minutes with Llama. Do I have Llama? Yeah, we just got Llama. We just got Llama. I have Bianca. Bianca's nuts. Do I have Bianca? I don't see Bianca. Different name on the Ramba? Bianca Ramba, okay. I see. Ah. I think I should start with that one. Oh. Can you hear this? Yeah, you can. Ooh, Song of Mana is good, but I don't have the other thing for it. Tracer. I feel like I haven't seen that in so long. Wow, I need all three of these things. What would you all do, Dragon? What would you pick? I just want to know. I'm not saying I'll pick what you want. You might be gaming. It's okay. You can game. You get a trackdoor. When you're right, you're right. Shaking my head because I'm cursed. This character is cursed, And I swear that makes the first treasure, maybe the first two treasures that you find after you should be getting evolved weapons, they're not. They're just not the evolved weapons. That's my current theory. I might be totally wrong. I've only seen that happen on the curse. Are you serious? You can't evolve before 10 minutes? I literally did not know that, Dragon. Thank you so much for telling me that. I don't know where I'd be without you. Imagine leaving a treasure chest on the ground until 10 minutes. That's the new meta. That's my new meta. It doesn't work, okay, that's funny. They already tried that. Praise Reddit. Lots of good stuff. sort of getting my ass kicked. Well, I took the duplicator. And then I had it. You're gonna unsub? No. It's good. I like the library. It seems pretty easy. Sometimes I like the forest because I like the vibes there more. I don't really like the dairy place, and the last place is like super hard. Dairy factory. Really? You always aim for it? I think Santa Water is my thing I love the most. Yeah. It always comes through for me. That's not what I wanted to see. Yeah, that's fine. I'm have a fire rod. There's another chest. Give me that water. Oh, I need that armor for the rune tracer. That's my last. That's my last slot. Now I can go get the books or the stone mask. Oh, we're right next to the mask. Yep, go for them both. Might as well. Curry. Killing it. I cared a little bit about it. I was blowing it everywhere. Yeah, it was like curry, delicious. There's my no future. Wow. This is fun. Good build, I'm happy. It's not even over. I missed the treasure. Guns. Wow, and now I have room for another item. Thinking about magic wand because that will synergize with the book, the empty tome that we're gonna pick up. Is Medusa. What's she got for us? Nice, we got the Hellfire. killing it. I went too far, whoops. Yo, Cohen. Did I break it? What could this be? Ooh. Holy wand. Now look at me. Now look at me. Colin, you and I both know that you have the biggest O-penis. It is funny. You're so right, Cohen. I don't even see the bosses anymore. How am I so good? At this point, it's like kind of boring though. I'm not gonna lie. I got 10 more minutes of this potentially. If they could just hand me the victory, that'd be great. Yeah. A cat could play this game. Nap time. I still have stuff to unlock. Mostly I'm trying to get unlocks right now. Maybe get all the achievements. Starting to feel bored with this game. This is why. I'm gonna have to start playing with hurry up mode where the clock goes twice as fast. Oh wow, Nakomi. Yo, Nakomi. Welcome, Batman Raid. Look at you, Stovetop. Sadie, welcome. Batman? What do you mean, Batman? You were playing Batman!
Because your sanity's getting
you were
a lot
playing
better
Batman!
Wandering
you were
the
playing
house
Batman!
Together. Might also help if I.
Welcome on in, everybody! You finished it, congratulations!
Hey, right there. Walk up to the salt. Oh, that's good. Let me just yeet that to
so
the floor instead
of you.
Of, you know, using it.
Good to see everybody. Thanks for dropping in. Thanks for thinking of me. I'm playing this game, Vampire Survivors. It's pretty cool. It's very addictive, but I'm like so good at it now that it's a little bit boring. Yeah, it looks like a lot, but it's you're just moving a little bit. This is the end of the map where we already have all of our powers. We're just kind of waiting for 30 minutes. We'll get a lot of gold from this. Money. Hope you had a good stream. I hope your choices were fulfilling. I played that game, but I didn't pay much attention to it. Good. It is hypnotic, Cohen. It's hypnogramnotic. Oh, nice. That's great for you, Nakomi. You're a champion, absolute champion. They think they have chances? They think they have any chance? Thank you, Colin. I am imagining that. One minute left. Chat folks. You come in and you want to talk to chat folks, not the streamer? I can't kill Dev. I don't know what you're supposed to do on Dev, except die. Bonk him with a minecart, maybe. There's no minecarts on this level, though. Here comes Dev. Did it. I don't know how much HP Death has. Maybe infinite. Looks like my guns actually outdamaged Labora. Can you believe it? Faragi. Wow, I'm surprised how good the Holy Wand did as well. Thank you, Cohen, for the GGs. We unlocked Skullomaniac. That's a new weapon that I've never used. I have no idea what it does. Oh my gosh. Alright, I'm gonna do one more with Bianca, but I'm gonna do it in hurry up mode. and I might die horribly. Oh my god, I have minecarts. I didn't know what it was gonna be. I'm impressed. I'm impressed that they made this character. Oh god. Song of Mana, give it to me now. I'm not good with the minecarts yet. God. Oh god. I'm gonna die, y'all. Maybe not. Let me cling to dear life. My mine cards are good. Need to get used to using them for sure. Cherry bomb, yeah. I had one good run with him. I had a bad run and then a good run. Oh wow. This is certainly much more intense than non-hurry up mode. Easy. you want me to take duplicator, right? Yeah. Yo, Barn, welcome. Look at me go, I'm using minecarts for the first time. First minecart run. This is hurry up mode, so it's twice as fast too. Or the timer is twice as fast. Minecarts. This character starts with minecarts. Good to see everybody. That's fair, Barn. Regenerating enemies. Evolve Fire Wand, y'all. Shit is evolved. Skolomaniac. Wait a minute, increases enemy speed, health, quantity, and frequency by 10%? No, that's not what I want it to do. I want it to be good. No. I want it to be good, not this. I don't actually want it right now. You're right. I'm sad about it. I kind of want it. Gosh. I'm not using any of those. Is my thunder loop. I'm taking the skull. Oh my god. Evolved Song of Mana. We got the skull. Yeah, the skull evolves the song. But now I don't know what I want. I have one more slot. There's nothing. Racer. Thank you. Can I banish it now? Like, I don't want to keep increasing their speed and shit. Here comes y'all, I lived a good life. Protect me, my minecarts. I only had one revive. We evolved the Song of Mana. Wow, Hellfire was so good that time. Maybe because of the bracer. Something. Maybe because of the rando. I thought that dude had a... Oh, we would have had level 100 if we weren't in hurry up mode. No! Well, it's a good thing that my rage is so small. Can hardly even see it with the naked eye. There's a puppy dog with roses. Can we just see what that's about? I poop roses? Oh my god. I poop on them. Dog farts. Dog farts. It's when you move too? You can't stand still and fart? Can't stand still and fart. This dog needs a cowboy hat ASAP. Maybe you can stand still and fart. No, I don't know. Get him, puppy dog. Whip him good. Alright. I'm gonna raid somebody. Thank you, everybody.